it's a frustrating business. Success. But it's never that easy, and a branch isn't a good choice. He's learning the hard way that wood is far too bouncy to work as an anvil. There is only so much frustration any monkey can take. Time to think this through. Spyrock may be the best weight for the job, but it takes all his strength to lift it. This time, he's learnt from his mistakes and picks an anvil used by the more experienced monkeys. But will it do the trick? Survive here by being smart and learning from trial and error.